digraph. Digraph is a group of two successive letters that represent a single sound. We can see example for this. Letter C and H make the sound ch. For example, teach, teach, watch, watch, match, match. Next one, letter S and H make the sound sh, shape, shape, shake, shake, the ish, dish. Next one, letter T and H make the sound th, th, ing, thing, bath, bath, th, ing, think. Thank you.